yards.
Here's Vic. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with 1:07 remaining. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Back to throw. And he'll get this one complete to Winslow. 14 yards is the pick up there, but it'll still lead to a fourth down.
Let's just break this down and make it pretty simple. Key to the drag route, letting the play develop, finding the hole in the defense, and giving your athlete, yes, athlete, a chance to make something happen once he has the ball in his hands.
So a big kick to get this back to even, yet now the worry is, did you leave too much time on the clock? Because another field goal the other way, that does you in.
You're exactly right. You didn't get it to overtime yet. So now as a defense, you've got to think to yourself, you can't play prevent defense and just give up big chunks of yardage in front of you, but you also can't let anyone behind you. So you sit right on the line between the two, play the best defense you can, and not make it easy for them to move the ball downfield.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Now Allen. And John Brown's got it complete. And he's in for the touchdown. And in the final seconds, forget overtime. They've just likely won this thing in regulation.
Well, any thoughts about overtime have ended at this juncture. That touchdown puts them up six. I would imagine they'll kick the extra point now and rely on their defense.
Yeah, rely on their defense. So a little bit of time left on the clock here in the fourth, but they got to feel good now. This will be taken short. And it'll be taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. Critical condition here, obviously. Got to hope to get something quick right and then maybe take that shot deep.
And once they do take the big shot, you've got to worry on defense. Of course, no one getting behind the defense and make it an easy throw. But nowadays, it's not just the ball being tipped in the air and people in the end zone in a cluster. It's that guy that's short of the end zone who comes up and ends up making the play because he goes unguarded.